She from magic. If she want it, she can have it. Like the way I get the racks, I make it flip like acrobatics. Stacking.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Skull City! Maj. We back with another reaction video. And today, we will be reacting to King Von's Arm is Dangerous. In this video, we'll react to one of the better artists who was coming up in 2020, bro. And it's sad that he passed. I really was fucking with his music and his last album, I don't remember the fucking name. The O Block album, let's call it that. Was decent, bro. It was very decent, bro. He was coming up, he had a gift of storytelling, bro. But I mean, without further ado, let's hop into the video. In a white neighborhood with it. That's symbolism. What he's talking. I said that's symbolism. Yo, but it's crazy. Like, first off, this quality is dookie. What am I doing? This quality is dookie. Hold on. We about to run it back because that quality is dookie. So we're not doing it in 2021, bro. But he's really trying to symbolize. Look at the type of person. Like, they were just, look how they're looking at him, though. Like, he's a black guy, like, in their neighborhood, like, with the nice houses and stuff. They're like, what? Like, what is he doing here? Let's run it back, though, because this quality is cruised. Like, you see how he's peeking out the truck? Like, it's deeper than rap, bro. Straight like, who is this dude? Like, he like, yo. He got a clean ass lineup in jail though. No, damn well, he ain't shoot that shit though. Crazy how much stuff they had recorded before they died, bro. That's crazy. He said, "N1, nigga. Yo, this is what we not finna do, bro. It's almost over, but geez. What we not finna do, bro. Nigga said, N1. Hey, let's go back, N1, little nigga. N1! But bro, it's like the little bits and pieces in this though, like, he'd be having like little bits and pieces that's just like, they'd be like telling a little story, talking about how like his little cousin was smoking crack, and how he used to stay up late at night to talk to his grandma, and then at night his grandma, God said come with him, like that's crazy, like, it's really sad that this man died though, dog. I think, like, they just taking a lot of artists, like, over the last year, bro, like, a lot of artists have died, from Mac Miller, Pop Smoke, Juice WRLD, King Von, bro, it's crazy. I really just wonder, like, I'm not wondering like who's next. I hope I don't wish this upon nobody, but it's just crazy. Like the artist is like with hella potential, like and high ceilings, cause the project was decent. It was like no just CC just put out just to put out, but yeah, man, I fuck with the song though. It's catchy as hell. But that's gonna probably do it for this video though. Like, comment, subscribe down below. Follow my social medias, they up there. And we're going to probably be back with some more videos tomorrow. But this is probably going to be hitting to y'all by Saturday or Sunday, one of the two. But like I said, like, comment, subscribe, and like, comment what you want to see down next. And we out.
Told them don't play with my name. Oh, we gon' catch a body, no, this shit won't be the same. Ain't no killin' with my niggas, live forever in the game. Never switch up on my nigga, keep that shit just how we came. I'm still grippin' on the...